Kanye West drops his first single of 2020, and it's a jarring, in-your-face song of worship.
Hey, I'm Ralphie Aversa, and here's what we're covering on Entertain This.
Yeah, it sounds like a mix of his last album, the gospel-inspired Jesus is King, with 2013's Yeezus, a high-energy LP filled with explicit references. Kanye West returns to music with this new single featuring Travis Scott, Wash Us in the Blood.
They don't want Kanye to be Kanye. They want to sign a fake Kanye. They trying to sign a Kanye. That's right, I call him Kanye, but don't take me the wrong way.
From the social unrest to the pandemic, the music video depicts scenes from today's world. West worked with Dr. Dre on the track. Fans were tipped off when Snoop Dogg posted video of West and Dre in the studio. Kanye then joked on Twitter that he spilled OJ on Dr. Dre's carpet. It's the first song off of West's 10th studio album, God's Country. No release date's been announced. You know, the last week of June was an eventful one for West. He announced a partnership with Gap that'll hit stores next year. He also celebrated his wife, Kim Kardashian West, who sold a stake in her beauty brand for $200 million. West claimed that the deal made his wife a billionaire. But for those who scrutinize such things, Forbes pointed out that Kardashian West's net worth was a still not too shabby $900 million. Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.